All right, everyone. Welcome back to our live stream of naval action. This is General Spear here. Really, for this, I technically should be called the Admiral Spear, but last time we were on the stream, I had gotten up to that of getting the cutter, but now I have gotten to be able to do the privateer, and I'm gonna test out this constructor thing real quick. And see what this is all about. Bear with me, please. Maybe those. I'm so confused as to how all this works. Maybe we don't have enough decks right now. Why? Maybe it has to do with the weight. No, not that. Alright, we'll do the 6 cannon PDs then. Alright. I gotta figure that out. Maybe as I get different ships, it'll work itself out. So, but let's go to PvP or PvE. Let's try these first. See if, nope, no free servers available. Thought so. Let's do light battles then. Do a quick update. Quick little update on Facebook. Here we go. There we go. It's all announced. Oh. So let's see. Got some mediocre ships coming in here. As soon as I get to like brig or navy brig is probably when I'll start branching out into doing other things. Oh, it's acceptable. Fine. Just checking my Twitch quality. For whatever reason, it's not being all critical. Alright, let's see. We are gonna be... Okay, this is gonna be interesting. Alright, here's our cutter. Or not our cutter, our privateer. Here's where all our ships behind us. Why am I always the lead ship? Maybe it's because I'm a privateer. There are all our ships out there. Alright. I'm gonna follow Inigo Montoya. You'll kill my father. Prepare to die. They have the upper hand, share the targets, and sink them fast. Well, yeah, that's the idea. Suggestions? If I could spell. Come on, Ignio Montoya. Let's go kill your father and prepare to die. We're not. Oh no! Not kill his father. Kill the six-figured man. And a man. Alright, I gotcha, I gotcha, I gotcha. Call them out then when ready. If he's taking charge, I'll follow his lead. Looks like he's going to full mast. I'll keep with him and Leonor Orr. Oh boy. Gotcha. Thin their crew's first bolt. Yeah, that would be good. They're not even in range yet. Not even close. Oh, nearly hit him. I think that hit him, I can't tell. Basically go for the reload. Gotcha. Hit him, I think. Nope. There. Oh. Nope, that'll miss. That missed too, dang it. That. Will that hit? Nope. Needs to go up a little more. Got him. Basically, just keep peppering him. Make it such that he uses up all his, yikes. Uses up all of his repairs. Check the fire. All right. That's short. That hit him. Those missed. He is going down, so, or not going down, but he is. Crap. Turning to pursue, basically, because he is getting away. Crap. Who's hitting me? hit him. There we go. Battle mode. Can't help you, Walsh. Can't help you at all. We're hitting him. Dang it. There we go. Miss. Here we go. Oh, Fennec is... nearly repaired. Crap. Let's get him. There we go. Battle stations. Time to pursue here. Who else is out here? Not too many. This is getting interesting. No losses yet. Oldenburg is not connected, apparently. Put everything we got into the sailing for right now. So we need to catch this guy. People still alive. Where is he at? Damn, he's nearly. Where's Patrick? Is almost gone. Switch to gunnery. I missed a whole bunch. Here we go. On it. Patrick's dead. Get into position here.
The interposition. Maybe I'll talk like this the whole time, I don't know.
Where's the rest of my team? No. I will not stop that. Nuh-uh. Here we go, closing in. Mr. Clips. Put everything into sailing for right now. Because we need to catch this guy. Get in range of him. And then just wreck his day. Come on now. Come on now. Alright, he's slowing down slightly. Get that going. Get into battle mode there. Oh boy. How do you like me now? All right. Everything into sailing again. Because he's running for it. Come on now. Get this guy. We can do it. We can do it. Yeah, that didn't do much, boy. No. Ouch. You dead yet? Ouch. All right, now it's time for survival mode here. Are you going down? I hope you're going down. Put some holes in his side there. repair some of the armor. Here we go. Nice hit. Yeah. I just got lucky there. Alright. That was a terrible shot. He's just getting peppered now. Oh, and he's repairing too. Dang it. Make him use his repairs. Cyril's getting toasted. Or Sergel. Timmy is on. So, Mr. Crips is dead, actually. That was too far. That was perfect. Let's pepper him. Alright. Make you take on water here. There you go. Alright, getting ready for broadside here. Yep. Probably do another repair here would be good. She's a listing. Kind of. Ish. I got one repair left. Alright. I got a leak. Crap. Survival now. Actually, they're turning away from me. That's fine. Battle. Crap. go for survival there. Fix the leak. Move in closer then. Use our last repair. See if we can all get to these ships as a team. Help him out here, Leonor. This is crazy. This is nuts. He's still going straight. Kind of. Put everything I got into sailing. Let's see here. Timmy is dead. But so is Sergil. Okay. Got two ships left. Oh no! Leonor is dead as well. This is going to be interesting. Hit him. Come on. Dare to fight me. Dare ya. I see what you're doing. You're joining up with Damsey. Where's Ingo? Or Ingo? Yeah. Can't say his name. I can't tell where he is. Is that him out there? Yeah, I think that's him out there. Yep, that's him. It's him way out there. I see what he's doing. He's trying to pulling these guys towards him. Use him as bait. Problem is, I don't know how much health he has. We'll see how this works. Wait, who have I got? I got nobody behind me. Why does it say on my radar that there is? Oh, I bet that was like the one of the people that went down. I bet you. Uh-oh. It might be me to face these guys. Yep, there he is. He's not looking too great right now. help him out. Yep, that hit. That was terrible. Here we go. Trying to get this guy. He still lives, just barely. Time to move in. Everything to gunnery. And bump it up to full. Come on now. Come on. A little more. That was a complete miss. Come on now. Jeez Louise. Still alive. Why are you turning into the target path? Or not into the target path. Why are you being... ugh. Close for comfort. There we go. Make him take on water. Here we go. He should be going down pretty soon. Oh no. Crap. Yep, he's going down. Uh-oh. Here we go. See here. Mano y mano. Dang it. Dang it, dang it. I'm so focused. Come on. Pump, you fools, pump. I technically could board him, but that's also a risk. This is getting nerve-wracking. Come on now. Oh no. come on now. Repair those leaks. I must survive. I must survive. No! Got a chance. I got a chance. Come on now. I haven't lost yet. Although I'm about to. I'm about to. No, crap. No. I'm gonna go under. I'm gonna go under. No. Yeah, he's got me. He's got me. Oh. G freaking G. Good job. Well, not the desired result I wanted, but nonetheless, fantastic. And we'll continue with that. Let's do some PvE lightships now. If only there were servers available for that. Golly. Crazy sauce. 80 seconds to start, geez. Fine. Oh, boy. That's right. Yeah, today's Valentine's Day. Just kidding. I knew today was Valentine's Day. Oh. Got a great day planned. A great day. Hopefully not with a Scottish accent. Me more the Irish. Hey, me Arla. Okay, 25 seconds to start. We'll have two snows in this battle. Three snows. Oh crap. No, just two. Wait, what? Yeah, just two snows. Yikes. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. 3, 2, 1. Time to start. Alright, we got a snow on one side. Oh, we got two. So, two snows, one is on each side. What's the team matchup here? Oh. Purple. This guy. I don't like this guy too much. He is... which one is he? He must be way up there. Hmm. we really can't split up a whole lot. Alright, where's everybody? Purple, take the lead. I played with that guy before. He doesn't take the lead for crap. Unless he switched up his strategy. Which rat guy? Aw, ratty. Navy brig. This is gonna be interesting. They turned in. That. Excuse me. Uh oh. Snap. Why have my guns at a red cross over them? I love the chats with some of these things. I tried out the customization of the ships. Didn't work too well. Maybe I just need ships with more decks. That would help. That would help a lot. Go. Because he's the one that is kind of out in the lead of all of them. Go. Put it on gunnery so we get faster reloads. Slow it down some. Go on now. Could use some help here. Come on now. Oh, crap. They're gonna rip me to shreds. pull back some. Pump's damaged? Oh, crap. Jeez. About these guys over here. If anything, I got his sails. I'm gonna get nailed here so hard. I got a sails. Let's do. Actually, let's hold off on that. There we go. Jeez Louise. Now might be a good time for repair. That guy that's still behind me. Jeez Louise. Thank you. not even gonna deal with that right now. That, two of them dead. They got those guys over there. Gotta keep peppering them. Here we go. Take him down. Down to the drink. Alright, come on now. Get the boat moving. No one's dead quite yet, except for Crazy G, that might be a possibility. Whoopi going down. For that. Thank you. Here we go. We're going to try a bomb move. Crap. Interesting. Nice try, bub. Good to know. He's not going down easily. He is not indeed. Not at all. Keep giving him leaks. You are really bad at aim, my friend. Well, then again, so am I. Oh, is he going down? I think he's going down. Yep, he's going down. And now only this guy left. Here we go. Come on, let's catch up with this guy. It's the last guy. Here we go. Everything into sailing. Almost got this guy. Oh, but that guy's almost got that guy. Shoot. Here we are. Got his back at least. He should be going down now. Even if my other teammate dies, well, I got a substantial amount of health to take him down. He will not win. Yep, he's going down. We have won. Nice! Only by surviving the battle will you prevail. Excellent, excellent work. I got no kills. Well, I did put in a lot of damage too, so that's okay. All right. Can we get the brig now? Nope. I think... Let's see here. How long have I been going? I think I'm going to stop the live stream for now, guys. Keep it at about a little over an hour long. But thank you all for watching, everybody, and we will do another live stream at some point. But happy Valentine's Day, everyone, and hope to see you all on the stream next time. See ya!